Jedi.
What?
What? What? Oh, quiet down. It's not time to get up yet.
This machine could locate Sabretooth for us.
Get out of here!
Now we know which floor he's on. Jarvis, can you hack into the elevator controls? We need to get there right now.
Yes, sir. Connecting to elevator controls.
You made it just in time for the big escape.
Supervillains everywhere.
Supervillains? Meet my super suit.
Yes, that suit requires some tailoring.
Mm-hmm.
Is it me, or did it just get drafty in here?
Time to finish this!
Finally! Come at me, bub! Looks like we gotta throw something heavy at Sabretooth to take him out.
Pardon the interruption, but it's time we were going. Hey, no!
I don't think building things is your strong point, big fella.
Oh!
Come on, you big green gorilla.
Ah, Mystique.
Nothing can stop us now. I can't see.
Shining those searchlights in Abomination's face might give us the upper hand.
Light.
bub.
Who else got away?
I'm getting other supervillain sense here. Mandarin, Red Skull, and Loki. Where's Thor?
In Asgard. He needs to know about this.
Mom's apple pie. We've got to save America from the Red Skull.
Hulk smash skull!
Huh? Hulk rip pants.
That's why my red, white, and blue uniform is form-fitting, yet flexible. I love American ingenuity.
I have some tracking to do. I'll keep in touch. Or not.
Tony. Let's get you back to Stark Tower and into something, less revealing.
Oh, I have a great new outfit I put together the other day.
We're going to need Iron Man if we want to get those cosmic bricks back. Head over to Stark Tower and suit up. on the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Man, I miss flying. All this running is making me tired. How do people live like this?
Oh,